thank you so much for coming and celebrating Ken Matsubara's fourth exhibition. And then for this celebration, Ken Matsubara's dear friend and the master of the Nogak player, Shonosuke Okura, the 15th generation of Okura family, came all over from Japan and then give us a special music. So please enjoy.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Okura, Shonosuke. はい、今日はケン・マツバラさんのこの、メイですの、このシリーズの中で、この絵の中で、私のこの鼓を通して、鼓は、これ一つの、バイブレーションですね、波動ですね、そういうものを通して、皆さんを一つ鼓に、一つに、いただいたいと思います。
He, as a musician, celebrate this amazing paintings and then Ken Matsubara's life as a painter, as he himself would like to play and then give you some sensation of vibration that resonates the art and then you together. So please enjoy.
So して日本のその文化というのは。そういう表現のもとにあるのは自然、宇宙、そういうものと皆さんはつながっている、一人一人はみんなつながっている存在で、決して孤立しているものではない、全部がつながっている関係性の中であります。ですからこの楽器も一つのそういうことを思い出す、そういうことを引き出す役割がこれにはあると。
Japanese culture is connected and then bond with nature. And then as he is a drum player, this instrument itself is made of nature. One is a horse skin and then
cherry
wood and then covered with a maquis lacquer decoration and then linen cords dyed with akane madder plants. So this is Nanden
Maino. この中の桜の木は500年。
Cherry wood itself is 500 years of the world. So it's longer than American history. This instrument. So, he wants to also explain that through this Japanese culture, we are all united. There is no such individual. One and another is different. That's all about connected and bonded, and then we are all brothers and sisters and all united. So please feel this essence of our culture and through his work and through his music.